This is day 5 of my experiment contrasting classical ways of practicing with conscious thinking and practicing. And it's Wednesday morning, like 11 o'clock or something. I'm traveling to my mother's place. In an hour or so, I have to leave in an hour. So I had kind of an active few hours in the morning. I just remembered something that I have to pack. Two things actually that I haven't packed yet. So anyway, I wanted to do day 5 of this experiment. So I have a set of 5 days to evaluate. And I'm doing part 1 and 2, the contrasting parts, directly one after the other. I've obviously not done any kind of centering Alexander practice things. And I have a break between these two parts and just do MJ. Maybe the cycle of MJ. I still have to see how much time I've got. And the thing I want to practice is playing E major scale on the A string to go up into the higher positions. And yeah, normally I would play the F sharp major, starting with the first finger. So maybe I do that, actually go into fourth position then on the B, because this is also very useful. In E major you often play on the E string in fourth position, not in third. So okay, I'm making this up as I go. So I'm deciding to stay with something familiar to practice, like normally taking the Simon Fisher approach of getting the scaffolding in tune first. That means the fourth and the fifth and maybe the octave interval, and then fill in the other notes. So also means that in contrast to what I did at the beginning, I probably want to keep at least the first finger down when I do the extension for the high B. So now I'm filling in the seventh, and I also want to fill in the third. That would be. sound quality, and I probably need to carry it closer to the bridge. So I'm going to put this in as well. And maybe even some kind of click start with the collet. So I really want to finish it here due to time reasons. I would perhaps otherwise add some kind of add spiccato volume too, so to catch the strain from the air at just the right moment. But okay, that's enough for today, or for this part. So I'm pausing the video, and then I'm doing my cycle. Sorry for that. I'm doing my cycle and MJ, and then I'll come back to do the same practice with constructive thinking.